Before we begin, I just wanted to tell you my Patreon is live, so if you want to go and support the channel, I would really appreciate it. There's really cool stuff in that Patreon, so go check it out.
Anyways,
so Ariana Grande and Doja Cat just dropped the song Motive. I'm very interested in this song because Doja Cat became a huge artist last year. All of a sudden she just became this huge celebrity. I really liked her song Say So. She had a very unique vibe and sound to her, and that song in particular. And now she's collaborating with Ariana Grande, so I'm very curious to see what they have to bring to the table. So let's check it out, guys, shall we?
Tell me why I get this feeling that you really wanna turn me on. Tell me why I get this feeling that you really wanna make me yours.
So nice. Vibey chords. I love that synthesizer in the background. Very lush, very mellow. Drum kit in the background. Very electronic, very housey.
Cause I see you trying, subliminally trying, to see if I'm gonna be the one to say you're wrong. I admit.
Such a fat bass there. It's probably this one right here, the Moog. Very, very cool, low notes, very, very dark bass. And the vocals of Ariana Grande are very good. As always, she's delivering.
Deciding, parts of me gonna like it, but before I lead you on. Tell me what's your motive? What's your motive? What's your motive? So tell me what's your motive?
You know, it feels very... It's something very weird what I'm about to say, but you have two of the biggest pop artists making a song that isn't really pop. I don't know what it is that lately all of the big artists have been making house. Marshmello with Usher just released house tracks. Actually, I think it was Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande that dropped a house track, I think. Yep, that's house all right. I don't know what it is. I don't know why house is having a comeback. That's so weird. That's so weird.
I got couple shit out from a mile away. Don't say you want me if you can't keep coming.
A lot of stacks there, a lot of vocals by Ariana Grande on top of each other to make this huge vocal track.
My goodness, cause I see you trying, subliminally trying, to see if I'm gonna be the one to say you're wrong. I admit it's exciting, but to me...
This is an interesting song. It has a mix of hip-hop, a little bit of influences there right now in this part with like the 808. An 808 is basically the drum machine that has always been used to create all of those very characteristic hip-hop and trap beats. You know, the drum sound that I'm gonna play a little bit here. That's the one. So it's a very interesting combination of having house mixed in with a little bit of that in there. If I had to guess, I'm pretty sure Doja Cat is probably gonna rap on this song, and there's gonna be a little, I don't know if they're gonna do it into like a hip hop, like they're gonna do like a little hip hop tangent there, or if they're just gonna, if she's gonna rap on top of the house beat.
What do you guys think that's gonna be?
Tell me what's your motive? You wanna spoil me? Did you wanna trophy? Or you wanna spoil me, baby? Want me on your neck? Cause you wanna respect. Cause you fighting some war, baby. Well, I had to bring the fist out, had to put a wall up, but don't trust phones, baby. Yeah, you gotta tell me what's your motive, baby. Cause you got your candy on your arm. No need to sugar coat.
Exactly what I said was gonna happen. House beat there, and then they turned that into a trap beat. That was so... come on, guys. You gotta give me a like for that. Come on, that was... I literally predicted this.
I say what you want, I need it. I'm broke on a 5G. Can you promise me you'll bring it all tonight? Cause I need you to be wise. Tell me everything that's on your mind.
What's your motive?
What's your motive? What's your motive?
So tell me what's your motive?
Well, what can I say about this track, guys? If I had to guess, I wouldn't really say this song would have a crazy reach. I think it all has to do with TikTok. All of this comes from that. A lot of TikTok house tracks became huge, and now artists are kind of like taking on that. I like the track personally. I think it's a good track, but I don't know. I don't think this is probably gonna be like a smash hit. I don't really see it being like this huge thing. For example, the Blinding Lights by The Weeknd, which I think is probably the biggest hit so far, to be honest, that like people actually remember throughout the year. Because right now artists are either making house or 80s music. I don't know which one is gonna be. Like, is the market gonna go towards a house sound, or is it gonna go towards an 80s sound? Let me down in the comments, what do you think is gonna be the next big thing? House or 80s music? But I think I like it. I mean, I think this is probably a 7 for me. Of course, everybody can have their own opinion and everybody can like it more than I do. If you think this is a 10, write it down in the comments and explain to me why you think this is a 10. If you like this video, please consider subscribing, because I'm going to reveal my secret oatmeal recipe once I reach 10,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you around.